I'm Kelsey of Antidote Aesthetic, and this is a tapping video for embracing the being versus doing the doing. For embodying peace, relaxation, openness, surrender to the flow, acceptance of how things are, moment to moment. I invite you now to check in with yourself. On a scale of 1 to 10, where are you at when I say the word calm? When I say comfortable in your body? When I say at one with everything? We don't have to do anything with that number. We're just going to see how this practice affects your state of being. We're going to ask this question again at the end. Even though life has trained me to do, to always be doing, engaged in something, stimulated by something, I deeply and completely love, accept, and forgive myself. Even though I can be really uncomfortable with slowing down, really hard on myself, judgmental about not being as productive, about being lazy or selfish or stupid, I deeply and completely love, accept, and forgive myself. Even though I often have expectations of myself that mirror what seems to be the expectations of society, that I just go and be an Energizer bunny constantly, I deeply and completely love, accept, and forgive myself. Even though my body tells me that it wants to slow down sometimes, that it's okay, that it's allowed. Even though I fight that wisdom, I deeply and completely love, accept, and forgive myself. Today, I am willing to be. Today, I am a spirit in a body that is comfortable being. Today, I am aware that that often requires feeling, letting lots of feelings through, big and small. Today, I'm confident that I can allow them all. Today, I am aware of the capacity of my being to simply channel feeling, to let it all flow through, that I don't need to understand or quantify or qualify it with my mind. And even though I often tend to do such things, quantifying, qualifying, trying to understand my feelings, I deeply and completely love, accept, and forgive myself. Today, I'm willing to allow feelings to be feelings, to be beyond reason, beyond logic, and simply flow. Today, I embrace my tendency to sometimes feel more like a rock or a tree than this doing human being. I give myself permission to feel peace in my body. Peace, like a rock or a tree that just is, that's just there, doing its thing. Today, I give myself permission to be. Today, I give myself permission to be. Today, I take a deep breath. And I give myself permission to be. Today, even though it's kind of uncomfortable and against the grain, I give myself permission to be. Today, I'm excited to see what comes from being. Because I know that even in stillness, so much is happening. I recognize that in beingness, I'm still in touch with my vision. I'm simply in relationship with my vision that requires no force at all. And for the moments when I catch myself trying to force, I deeply and completely love, accept, and forgive myself. Today, I'm in touch with the joy, the pleasure, the infinity of being. Today, I give myself full permission to be. Now, checking in with yourself again, on a scale of 1 to 10, where are you resonating? When I ask you, do you feel calm in your body? Do you feel allowed to accept everything as it is in this moment? Do you have access to the pleasure of being at one with everything? If you're still feeling between 5 and 10 in response to those questions, I invite you to watch this again. And return to this anytime you'd like support or an active practice of embracing how to be. It's a little bit contradictory, and yet it's perfect. Enjoy. Thank you for watching, and if you have enjoyed this video, please do like the video, comment below. I'd be happy to answer any questions or celebrate any feedback, and subscribe to this channel if you'd like to know when more videos are released. Thank you.